Oke. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, good morning kids. Welcome back to science class today. Okay, so let's prepare your activity book. Okay, so today we're going to move to activity book. Okay, because for purpose book we are done. Yeah, right. Okay, before we begin, let's recite basmalah together. Bismillah. Nice. Okay, so how are you today? I hope all of you are fine, and I'm also fine here, and I'm glad to see you again this morning. Okay, so I hope all of you are ready for our class, right? For 19 minutes. Okay, maybe 19 minutes. Sorry, 90 minutes. Okay. So let's open your activity book, everybody. You can open start from page 59 or 56, that's okay. You just open your, what is that? Okay, your activity book. Okay, so I'm going to tell you about your exam. Okay, so at your home for next week, we are going to face off our exam, especially for term 3 or third term. So I hope all of you can study hard at your home. And before we face off our exam, you can ask me something about our lesson. If you don't understand about what I say or what I mean, you can ask me. Okay, don't be shy. Don't be afraid to ask to your teachers. Okay, right. Okay, silakan kalau ada yang mau bertanya, bertanya ya. Okay, tentang materinya, of course, tentang pelajaran kita. Okay, so let's open our activity book. You can open start from page 56 or 59. Okay, let's open. We begin right now. Okay, so for worksheet 1, we can skip. Okay, we have to skip for worksheet 1 because you have to make some observation or experiment at the school or at your home. Because yeah, you have to prepare some kinds of paper. You can cut out a strip or a paper towel, and you have to, what is it? Make the paper towel like this, everybody. The shape like this, and the size is like this, 3 centimeters and 20 centimeters. And then you have to make experiment. Yeah, ini harus dibuat eksperimennya, penelitiannya. Okay. So like this experiment, yeah. So everybody, you just have to take paper strip and then school bag and thick mat under or below of the bag, right? Okay, so your observation or your experiment, you have to repeat steps 1 to 5 using writing paper, drawing paper, and cardboard. So it's a lot of kinds of paper. Jadi untuk melakukan eksperimen ini kita butuh beberapa macam paper ya, yeah. And then based on your experiment, you have to fill the blanks in this table. Okay, so type of paper that you used, and then does the paper strip break, ya, yeah. Ketika kita melakukan percobaannya, apakah paper stripnya break, rusak atau tidak, ya, yeah, something like that. But it's okay, we have to skip of this worksheet 1, yeah. Page 56 to 58, yeah, we can skip. Okay, so let's start from worksheet 2. Okay, so everybody prepare yourself, open your activity book, page 59 right now. Please open your activity book, page 59. Okay, so I need your help. Maybe I need your help to answer this activity book. Sorry, slip tongue. Okay, this activity book. So prepare yourself, everybody. Yeah. So I want to say big thanks for my students who are done. Yeah. Jadi teacher want to say big thanks pada students yang sudah mengerjakan activity booknya di rumah. Okay, so I'm proud of you. Okay, so let's open page 59. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to describe about worksheet 2, about which material is the most absorbent. It's mean, yeah, materials mana saja yang most absorbent, ya, yang menyerap air lebih absorbent, ya, lebih banyak, like that. So, let's see. So, on this page, there are three steps. Okay, there are three steps, right? Yeah. Okay, so step one, cut out one strip from a paper towel. Okay, and then a cotton clothes and a piece of cardboard. Okay, paper towel, it's mean it's like towel, you know. Towel is handuk, yeah. Okay, lembar handuk, like this. We need a paper towel and then cotton cloth. Cotton cloth, it's mean kain katun. Yeah, kain katun. And piece of a cardboard, dan selembar cardboard. Cardboard is kardus. Okay, so we need three papers. Okay, each strip should be 3 cm wide and 20 cm long. Panjangnya 3 cm. Okay, long. Oh, sorry, lebarnya 3 cm, longnya 20 cm, like this. Okay, fill a beaker with 20 ml of water. Okay, this is the water. 20 milliliters, and then dip one end of each strip into the water at the same time. Make sure that each end touches the bottom of the beaker. Okay, so this is our experiment. You can imagine, okay, we do this experiment, or we did this experiment, yeah. Boleh dibayangkan kita melakukan penelitian ini, ya. Yeah. We just need three strips. Kita butuh 3 strip paper, so everybody, yes, a paper towel, cotton clothes, and cardboard. Ya, ada 3 ya. And then, so, number 4, what do you think? Which material does the water rise through the fastest? Okay, which material does or does the water rise through the fastest? Okay, it's mean, material mana, ya, yang menyerap air lebih cepat, paling cepat. Okay, fastest is paling, ya kan? Fastest paling cepat. So, is it paper towel, cotton clothes, or a piece of cardboard? Okay, so you can choose one. You can choose one. Okay, and then number five. Based on your results, which material is the most absorbent? Ya, berdasarkan hasilnya, which material is the most absorbent? Kira-kira material mana yang paling menyerap air, ya, yang paling banyak menyerap air. Okay, like this, everybody. So you have to choose one. Is it paper towel, cotton clothes, or a piece of cardboard? Okay, so make sure. Number 6, suggest which of the three material test is most suitable for mopping up a water spill. Okay, so maybe I should translate this instruction in Bahasa Indonesia for you. Hold on. Okay, number 6. Suggest which of the three materials test is most suitable for mopping up a water spill. Okay. Kira-kira, ya, yeah, everybody, which the three materials, yang mana dari ketiga material tadi, ya, yeah, this one, paper towel, cotton clothes, and cardboard, okay, is most suitable for mopping up a water spill. Yang paling baik, ya, yeah, untuk mengelap air yang tumpah, oke, okay. Untuk mengelap air yang tumpah, like this, oke, okay. Is it paper towel, cotton clothes, or piece of cardboard? Okay, so you have to choose. You just have to choose. Okay, so number 7, is the test you have carried out fair? Explain your answer. Okay, so is the test have you carried out fair? Explain your answer. Apakah tes yang kita lakukan ini, so this one everybody, sudah fair, ya, yeah? Sudah akurat. Okay, explain your answer. If your answer yes, you have to give me your reason. If your answer no, okay, you are sorry, you also have to give me your reason. Okay, like that. Okay, so for worksheet worship 3. For worship 3, okay. Worship 3 on page 61, everybody. So I hope everybody, I hope ya, sambil dijelaskan, sambil diisi jawabannya, ya. Okay. So worksheet 3 on page 61 about absorbent and waterproof materials. Very good, right? Okay. So, okay. So for number one, Lily carried out tests on 3 different materials to find out whether they are absorbent or waterproof. Okay, Lily carry out tests on 3 different materials to find out whether they are absorbent or waterproof. The table shows her results. Okay, so Lily, yes, Lily melakukan eksperimen, everybody, terhadap 3 different materials, terhadap 3 materials yang berbeda. Okay, so what is that? There are plastic, tissue paper, and clothes. Okay, so this is amount of water absorbed by material after 10 seconds in milliliters. Okay, so 0, 20, and 15 itu adalah angka ya, di mana air atau banyaknya air yang terserap oleh masing-masing materials, everybody, dalam waktu 10 seconds, 10 detik. Okay, for plastic, okay, there is no, ya, tidak ada air yang terserap, everybody, 0. And then for tissue paper, there is 20 milliliters, yeah, water is absorbed by tissue paper. Yeah, and clothes, there is 15 milliliters. Yeah, untuk clothes, ada 15 mili air yang terserap selama 10 detik. Okay, like that. And then, so everybody. Okay, based on the result, berdasarkan hasil ini, yeah, plastic 0, tissue paper 20, and clothes 15, she draw this bar chart based on her result. Yeah. Kemudian Lily menggunakan chart, bar chart, diagram batang. Okay, bar chart is diagram batang, everybody. Okay, so this is amount of water absorbed by water after 10 seconds milli. Okay, plastic, look at this, plastic is zero, right? Okay, plastic is zero. Karena plastic zero, everybody, so plastic tidak digambar diagramnya, gitu ya. Okay, like that. Okay, zero. Okay, no. And then tissue paper, how many? 20 milliliters. Okay, tissue paper is 20 milliliters, like this. Okay, this is 20, right? And then clothes, how many liters? Clothes is 15 milliliters. This one, this is 15. Okay, like that. So easy, right? Okay. So next, let's see. Based on her result, answer the questions. Okay, there are 3 questions, question A, B, and C. Which of the material is or waterproof? Kira-kira berdasarkan hasil yang ini, everybody, material mana yang waterproof, tahan air? Is it plastic, tissue paper, or clothes? You have to choose one. And then for answer, question B, which of the material is or are absorbent? Explain your answer. Ya. Yeah. Kemudian untuk yang kedua, everybody, yang ditanyakan adalah absorbennya, ya, mana yang mampu menyerap air. Okay, yang paling banyak, of course, tissue paper, clothes, or plastic. You have to choose one. And then question C, which material is the most absorbent? Okay, explain your answer. Okay, kalau yang ini, most, yang paling menyerap air. Is it plastic, tissue paper, or clothes? Okay, like that, right? Okay, so for number 2, I'll describe later. Let's discuss about your answer for activity book page 59 first. Okay, so I'm going to call my students right now. Okay, the first, I'm going to call Zahwa, right? Okay, Zahwa. Okay, I'm calling Zahra right now. Okay. Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Zahra. Okay, how are you? Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Thank you. Okay, sounds good. Alhamdulillah, yeah, very good. Okay, Zawa, I need your help to answer your our activity book on page 59 to page 60. Are you done? Are you finished? Oh yes, very good. So, Zahwa, let's open. Okay, based on the experiment on page 59, yeah, you have to answer on next page, page 60, for number 4, 5, 6, and 7. Are you ready to answer start from number 4? Okay. Okay. What's your answer?
Paper towel.
Okay. Good job. The paper towel. Nice. Correct. Very good. The paper towel. Okay. Next, number 5. Okay, the most absorbent. Really?
Yeah.
Cotton clothes? Okay. Okay, that's okay. It's your answer. Cotton clothes? Okay, nice. Cotton clothes. Very good. Next, number 6. Suggest which of
the three material best with art suitable for mopping up a water spill.
Okay, so which one? For mopping up a water spill, untuk mengelap air yang tumpah. So kira-kira yang cocok yang mana? Paper towel, cotton clothes, or cardboard? Which one? Paper towel or cotton cloth? Okay, that's okay. Cotton cloth, yeah. But if you want to choose paper towel, okay, score it too. Betul juga, yeah, that's okay. Yeah, cotton cloth, very good. And number 7. Okay, so do you understand about the question or the instruction for number 7?
Yes.
Oh yes, okay. Is the taste, is it fair? Apakah sudah akurat tadi tesnya? Ya. Yeah. This one. Okay, so if the question, the first word is, ya, kalau ada pertanyaan yang awalnya is, Zahwa and the other friends harus jawabnya yes atau no dulu, ya. Setelah itu, explain your answer, give your reason. Setelah bilang yes atau no, baru kasih reasonnya, gitu. So, is the test you have carry out fair, yes or no first? Oh yes, very nice. Yes. Yeah. So now it's time to explain your answer. Explain your reason. Why? Why did you say yes for number 7? Yes.
Materials.
Okay, nice. Okay, because three materials. Can you repeat this?
Are material that is absorb water.
Okay, are easy to absorb water. Okay, nice. So, maybe I want to give more reason. Yeah, for number seven. So, your reason and my reason, we mix. Kita campur ya, kita mix reason ya. Good job. Because three materials are easy to absorb water. And boleh ditambahkan like this everybody. The strips of three materials are of the same size. Ya, ukurannya sama, ya kan? Ya kan? Okay, same size. Okay, same size. And then, okay, and then the time, waktunya juga sama, ya kan? The strips are dipped into the same amount of water at the same time. So, ya, waktunya juga sama. And then, only material is different. Okay. Okay, like that, ya. Yeah. Okay, so, same time. Okay, nice, very good. Zahwa, very good. So, Zahwa for page 61 to 62 and 63, I'm going to call your other friends. Thank you very much for helping me to answer on page 60. Are you ready for your exam on next week?
Inshallah.
Okay, so Zahwa, good job and good luck for your exam, right? Okay. I believe you can do it. Okay, you can do your best. Okay. Any question for me? Oh no. Okay. So, please stay watching our lesson on YouTube, right? Because we are going to move to next page. Okay. Masyaallah barakallahu fik. Good job. Zahwa. See you again. Have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, bye, thank you. See you. Okay, so thanks for Zahwa for helping me and helping us to answer page 60. So for the other friends, untuk yang lainnya, ya silahkan. You have to write the answer from Zahwa. Silahkan dibetulkan jawabannya atau disamakan jawabannya, ya, dengan jawabannya Zahwa, because I have check of Zahwa's answer. Ya, karena sudah dicek jawaban Zahwa. Okay, so now let's move to page 61 maybe. Okay, the second student, who is she? Oh, Razik. Okay, so we are going to move to page 61 and 62. And the next student is Razik. I'm calling Razik right now. Razik, prepare yourself. I'm calling you. Okay. Hello. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Razik. Do you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear my voice? Oh yes. Okay, assalamualaikum, Razik. Okay, how are you? Are you fine? Oh, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, I'm okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. Razik, so, for activity book page 60, are you done? So, where do you see halaman 60? Page 60, are you done? Are you finished? Yes, okay. So, next, open page 61 right now. Okay, open page 61 first. So, for page 61, activity book. Okay, so are you finished for some questions on page 62? 62, this one. So, ready, see? Yes? Okay. So, Razik, please, you have to look at for number 1 and number 2, page 61. Yeah, number 1 is table, and number 2, yeah, number 1 itu tabelnya. Okay. So, this is the materials. There are plastic and tissue paper and clothes. Okay, so for amount 0, 20 and 15. Okay, this is the amount of water absorbed by these materials. Ya, angka 0, 20, and 15 itu adalah jumlah amount ya, of water, jumlah air yang diserap oleh masing-masing material. Okay, so far, do you understand? Do you understand so far? Okay. Can I continue? Yes, let's. Okay, so you have to look at the bar chart. Yeah, bar chart itu diagram batangnya. Yeah. Okay, so based on the table, hasil dari tabel ini kemudian buat diagram batang like this. Because plastic is zero, ya, karena plastik itu tidak menyerap air, zero. So, plastik tidak ada gambar diagram batangnya. It's different from tissue paper and clothes. Tissue paper absorb 20 milliliters of water, and clothes absorb 15 milliliters for water. Understand? Okay. So, let's move to next page, page 62. There are three questions based on the table or bar chart just now or last time. So, I need your help to answer the question on page 62, question A, B, and C. Okay, so let's read from question A. Please read it for us. Yes, please. Okay, based on the result. Okay, so which of the materials is or are waterproof? Kira-kira yang mana tadi? Plastic, tissue paper, or clothes? Waterproof.
Plastic.
Okay, plastic. Good job, plastic. And explain your answer. Explain your answer. What did you say? Plastic is waterproof. Yes. Okay, 0 milli. It means it did not absorb any water, right? Okay, that's okay. Absorb any water. Ini jawabannya, ya. But it's okay. Very good. Okay. Let's move to question B. Okay, so now, which of the material is or are absorbent? Okay, very good. Tissue, paper, and clothes. Very nice. And now, don't forget to explain your answer.
Plastic,
Because? Okay, good job. Because they can't or could, right, absorb water. So how many milliliters of water, yeah, of tissue paper and clothes? Can you mention? Okay, so please mention the amount of water of tissue paper absorption and clothes absorption. Kira-kira tadi tissue paper berapa mili? How many milliliters? Okay, 20. What about clothes? What about clothes? Fifteen. Okay, nice. Okay, so question C, Razik, it's time to answer question C. Okay, which material is the most absorbent? Mana yang paling, most itu paling ya, paling menyerap air? Tissue paper or cloth? Clothes or tissue paper? Be louder, please speak louder. I didn't hear you clearly, really. I didn't hear you clearly. Tissue paper. Okay, very good. Tissue paper. Okay, so now explain your answer. Why did you choose tissue paper? Because, okay, good job. So because it absorbs the most water or 20 milliliters. Okay, nice, very good. Okay, very nice. Okay, so for number two and question B, 1 and 2, I'm going to call your other friends. Thanks for helping me, Razik. So are you ready for your exam on next week? Ready, inshallah, ready, yeah? Okay, don't forget to study hard at your home. So for the last, do you have a question for me? No, okay, it's okay. So please, still watching YouTube, because we are going to move to next question. Okay, thanks for helping me, Razik. Okay, so mashallah barakallahu fiik. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, thanks for Razik. And now I'm going to call Rukoya right now. The third student is Rukoya. Right. Okay, so I'm calling Rukoya, and let's move to number two, everybody. So this time we talk about Lily, okay, Lily's experiment, and now for number two, we are going to talk about Aisha's experiment. Okay, so Aisha carried out tests on 3 different types of paper to find out which is the most absorbent. Okay, so this is Rukoya. Hello, Rukoya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. Good morning, and how are you today?
Good
Okay, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh, fine. Alhamdulillah, sounds good. I'm okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, so, Rukayah, I need your help, yeah, to answer our activity book. Start from page 62. Okay, can you open your activity book, page 62 right now? Oh, yes. Okay, so before you answer some questions on next page, okay, listen to me. I'm going to describe about what is that, the experiments of Aisha. Okay, so look at number two on your paper, of course. Okay, number two, Aisha carried out tests on the three different types of paper to find out which is the most absorbent. Yeah, so Aisha ya melakukan eksperimen same as Lily, sama seperti Lily tadi, number one ya melakukan eksperimen untuk mencari which is the most absorbent, untuk mencari material mana yang paling menyerap air, most absorbent, ya kan? Okay, so Aisha used three types of paper. Okay, there are drawing paper, kitchen towel, and writing paper. Okay, and then what about amount of the water that absorbed by each papers? Yeah, drawing paper absorbed 12 milliliters. Kitchen towel absorbed 18 milliliters, and writing paper absorbs 10 milliliters. Ya, ini adalah jumlah air yang diserap dari masing-masing paper. Ya, so far, do you understand? Sejauh ini paham? Yes. Okay. Let's move to page 63 right now. Buka halaman 63. Okay, so we have to complete the bar chart to show Aisha's result. Ya, jadi kalau ada soal seperti ini, everybody, ya, silahkan dilengkapi bar chartnya. Chart batangnya, gitu ya, diagram batangnya. Okay, I like that. So, di sini ada angka 0 to 20, ya. Ini menunjukkan amount of water, air yang diserap, jumlah air yang diserap. Okay, and this one, masing-masing batang menunjukkan type of paper, jenis dari kertasnya. Okay, so last time, drawing paper. How many liters drawing paper? Rukayah. Twen? Nih. Okay, 12 ya, 12 milliliters. And then how many waters of kitchen towel? Berapa ini? 18. Okay, 18 ya, yeah, very good. And how many waters of writing paper? Kalau writing paper berapa? Ten, good job. 10 milliliters, gitu ya. Very good. Okay, so now move to part B. Part B di bawahnya part B. Okay, based on her result, answer these questions. Okay, question 1 and question 2. Okay, so Rukayah, I need your help to answer this question and this question. Are you ready? Inshallah. Okay, so let's read for number 1 first. Okay, so number one, which type of paper is the most absorbent? Most absorbent, mana paper yang paling banyak, most? Most itu yang paling absorbent, paling menyerap air. Drawing paper, kitchen towel, or writing paper? Okay, very good. Kitchen towel. Okay, correct. Okay, nice. Yeah. So, Rukoya and the other friends,
sambil dijawab, sambil diisi di bukunya ya. Okay, nice. Are you done? Are you finished? Okay, so let's, very good. Let's move to question two. Question two, the second question, I mean. Okay, least absorbent. Itu kalau most, everybody, itu paling ya artinya ya. So, kalau least artinya sedikit, lebih sedikit. Mana yang paling sedikit? Kalau most paling banyak, least paling sedikit. So, which one? Mana yang paling sedikit menyerap air? Okay, writing, okay. Okay, write, nice, writing paper, very good, correct. Okay, sambil ditulis, silakan, everybody, you have to write the correct answers. Okay, so, Ruh Koya, are you finished? Are you done?
Finished,
very good. So, we are going to move to next page, page 64 until 69, inshallah, yeah. So, Rupaya, are you ready for your exam for next week?
Inshallah,
ready, yeah. Okay, good luck for your exam. Don't forget to study at your home. For the last, do you have question for me for science? What materials and flowering plants? Do you have question? Oh no, okay, that's okay, yeah. For exam, you have to study about flowering plants and materials, yeah, cuma dua bab, okay? Thank you very much, Rupaya. Please stay tuned on YouTube. We are going to move to the next page and I'm going to call your other friends to help me, okay? Insyaallah, barakallahu fiik, Rupaya, very nice. And have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye, thank you. Okay, thanks for Rupaya. And now the fourth student is Reza. Okay, Reza, prepare yourself. Okay, so now please open page 64. We are going to move to the next worksheet, worksheet 4, magnetic and non-magnetic materials. So on this page, you have to classify these materials. Is it made of, okay, what the material is the object made of, and then does the material attract or can attract with the magnet, gitu ya. So like this, cara isinya seperti ini. So yeah, okay, on page 64 to 65 we have, or maybe 6 until 65, right, we have a lot of, oh sorry, 66. Oh, okay. On page 64 to 66, we have a lot of things and we have a lot of objects. Okay, so you can find food wrap, drink can, steel key containing iron, and then paper clip, wall tile, drinking glass, electrical wire, eraser, face towel, paper. Yeah. Okay. So it's a lot of things or objects. Okay. So. What is it? Second row, what material is the object made of? Ya, ini artinya everybody untuk kolom yang kedua or second column. Artinya, what material is the object made of? Kira-kira material ini, objek ini, made of, terbuat dari apa? Okay, you have to write on this cell. Okay, and then does the magnet attract the object? Kira-kira objek ini tuh attract. Attract itu artinya menempel atau tertarik, ya. Tertarik tidak oleh magnet. So if your answer is yes or no, ya, harus lengkap kalimatnya. Does the magnet attract the object? If your answer no, jawabannya no, it does not, ya. Kalau yes, it does. Okay, so the web is made of plastic. Ya, okay, this is the example. Okay, like that.
Okay, nice. Okay, so now I'm going to call the other friends. Start from Reza. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5. Okay. Okay. Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Reza. Okay, so I'm also calling Zahran for joining with us. Okay, we're waiting for Zahran. Okay, Reza. Okay, we're waiting for Zahran. Hold on. Okay, Zahran. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Zahran. Okay, so both of you, who are you? Ariza, how are you? And Zahran, how are you? I feel like that. I know, you have to answer my question first. Come on, how are you today? Boys, how are you today? Okay, I'm good. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you. Thanks for answering me. Okay, so now, Reza, Zahran, please sit down nicely. Okay, sitting well, please. Okay, put your phone in front of you. Let's open page 64. Okay, 64 and 65. Okay, finish. Very good. Okay, nice. So the first, I need Reza. Okay, I need Reza, yeah, to help me to answer page 64 and 65. Start from food wrap until electrical wire. Yeah, and after that, Zahran is your turn. Yeah, so Reza first, and the second is Zahran. Understand? Okay. So Reza, come on, sit down. Okay, I said sit down nicely. I said sitting well. Tadi teacher bilang apa? Sit down nicely, duduk rapi, ya. Yeah. Okay, come on. Sitting well, duduk rapi. Kalau nggak duduk rapi, kita nggak mulai. Okay, look at the time, everybody. Look at the time. Come on, sit down. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, good job. Very good. Okay, nice. Because I'm sitting well, Zahran is sitting well, so you have to sitting well. You have to sit down nicely. Okay, so okay, let's start from plastic. Food wrap. Okay, food wrap. What material is the object made of? Food wrap. Reza. Yeah. What material is the object made of? Maksudnya, food wrap ini terbuat dari apa? Plastic, wood, paper, aluminium, metal, or something else? Please mention your answer. Food wrap. What is it made of? Okay, that's okay, Zahran. Food wrap. What? Yeah, is it made of, Zahran? Yes. Kira-kira terbuat dari apa? Food wrap, plastic, metal, paper, or wood?
Plastic.
Very good. Yeah. So, next, does the magnet attract the object? Kira-kira apakah dia magnetic, food wrap?
Is it magnetic, everybody? Zahran or Reza? No. Okay, you have to write no, it does not. Yeah. Okay, no, it does not. Okay, next. Drink can. Drink can. Reza, drink can. Kaleng minuman. What material is the object made of? Okay, what is it made of? Drink can. Yes, metal, yeah, very good. Does the magnet attract the object? Is it magnetic, drink can?
Yes.
Okay, that's okay. Kalau yes, berarti jawabannya yes, it does. Yeah, yes, it does. Okay, next. Steel key containing iron. Look at the key, everybody. Steel key containing iron. What is it made of?
Metal.
Very good. Metalnya apa? Aluminium, iron, copper, gold, silver. Which one? Okay. Metalnya iron. Yeah. Be specific. Iron. Very good. Does the steel? Oh, sorry. Does the key attract the magnet? Is it magnetic? Yes, yeah. Yes, yes, it does. Okay, yeah. So after this, silakan sambil tulis jawabannya, everybody. Ya, yeah. Diulang di rumah. Okay, ditulis, dikerjakan bukunya, diisi. Understand? Okay. Next, move to page 65 right now. 65. Everybody. Okay. Look at the first drinking glass. Okay, that's okay. Both of you, you can answer together. Drinking glass. What is it made of? Glass. Okay, very good. Is it magnetic?
Not.
Okay. No, it does not. Okay, very good. Next. Electrical wire. Electrical wire. What is it made of? Kabel, yeah. Kabel, itu dalamnya terbuat dari apa? What is that?
Kabel.
What is tembaga in English, everybody? Do you remember tembaga in English? Copper. Ya, C-O-P-P-E-R. Jangan lupa ya. Copper. Okay, so everybody, is copper magnetic or non-magnetic?
Non-magnetic.
Oh, non-magnetic, very good. No, it does not. Okay, nice. Next, move to eraser. Eraser. What is it made of, eraser, everybody? Eraser. Yes, eraser. What is it made of? Zahran, Reza?
Getah.
Oh ya, yeah. So getah apa? Latex. Latexnya getahnya getah apa, everybody?
Pohon.
Pohon apa? Pohon karet. Okay, so what is karet in English? Karet in English.
Rubber.
Yes.
Rubber.
Rubber. Very good. Rubber. Nice. So, is it magnetic? Is rubber magnetic?
No.
Look at this. No, okay, so you have to write no, it does not. Oh, nice. Next, move. Face towel. Handuk, yeah. Face towel. What is it made of? One, yes. Towel. Handuk, what is it made of? Terbuat dari apa handuk, everybody?
Kain.
Ya, kainnya kain apa? Kain, katun, or wool?
Wool.
No, katun ya. Wool itu buat baju penghangat. Katun. Kain. Okay. So, is kain magnetic or non-magnetic?
Non-magnetic.
Non-magnetic. So, jawabannya ya, you have to write no, it does not. Okay, very good. Next, what about paper? What is it made of? Paper. Zahran, Reza?
Yes.
Yes. What is it made of? Paper. Dari mana paper dibuatnya? Yes. It's made of fabric ya. Yeah. But I think it's materialnya. Ya, bahan pembuatnya dari apa? Kalau paper itu dari mana? Dibuatnya dari bahan apa? So, I mean like that. Yes, wood, yeah, or tree, wood. So, is wood magnetic or non-magnetic?
Non-magnetic.
Okay, non-magnetic. Very good. Nice. Okay, move to next page. Come on, page 66. Okay, you know, there is clip or paper clip. What is it made of, paper clip? Iron, besi, ya kan? Okay, so is iron magnetic or non-magnetic? No, magnetic ya. Yes, it does. Okay, for the last, look at wall tile. Wall tile itu seperti tembok ya, tembok ini. So everybody like this. Ya. Tembok ubin ya, wall tile. What is it made of, everybody? Ya, ceramic. Very good. Ceramic. Is ceramic magnetic or non-magnetic?
Non-magnetic.
So, no.
Non-magnetic.
Very good. No, it does not. Very nice. Okay, so Zahran, Reza. Okay, I know your paper. So clean, masih bersih ya papernya tadi. Silakan, you have to write the answer. Ditulis jawabannya sekarang. Yang tadi disebutkan, diulang lagi ya. Tulis sendiri di bukunya. Understand? Okay, ya. Yeah. Okay, so please. Write your answer, dikerjakan, dijawab cepet-cepetnya, because for next week, yeah, is exam. So, are you ready for exam on next week?
Yes.
Okay, don't forget to study hard at your home.
Yes.
Yeah, belajar di rumah. For the last, Zahran, Reza, do you have question?
Yes.
No. Okay. It's okay. Okay, so ya, silakan diisi tadi 865 to 66. Teacher wants to call your other friends to answer number 3 on page 66. Okay. Yeah, thank you very much for helping me. Masyaallah barakallahu fikum. Have a nice day everybody. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Bye, thank you. Thanks for sitting well, Zahran. thank you. Okay, thanks for my students. Next, the sixth student is Tahya. I'm going to call Tahya. Okay, Tahya, prepare yourself. I'm going to call you. Okay, so let's open page 66, number 3. There are three questions, everybody. Based on your observation just now, tadi ya, berdasarkan observasi tadi, ya, on page 64 to 66, you have to answer some questions for question A, B, and C. Okay, so. Okay, hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Tahya.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay.
Okay, good morning, and how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you, teacher?
Alhamdulillah, I'm okay. Thank you very much. Okay, Tahia. Tahia, let's open page 66 for number 3.
Okay.
Okay. So are you done for page 60? What is that? Oh, hold on. Page 60, right? Page 60 to 65. Sudah dikerjakan sampai halaman 65 ya? Oh yes, okay, good job. So, number 3, Tahia. Based on your observations on page 64 to 65, yeah, answer these questions. Okay, questions A, B, and C. So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, let's start from, inshallah, very good. Let's start from question A. Okay, which of the materials you test is or are magnetic? Please mention. Okay, clip, very good. Only clip. Okay. Oh. Hmm? No, you can see on page 64. What about key?
Ring can.
Okay, ring can. And maybe one more.
Key.
Okay, steel key. Very well. Oh, very good. Steel key. Okay, correct. Very nice. Let's move to question B. Okay, please mention them. Okay, food wrap. Next.
Drinking
glass. Okay, next. Okay, fast towel. Very good. Next.
Paper.
Paper. Very nice. Next.
Eraser.
Eraser. Very good. Okay, electrical wire. And then, yes, and wall tile. Okay, very nice. Okay, good. Thank you. And the last for you, question C. Okay, are all metals magnetic?
Yes.
Really? Look at electrical wire. Electrical wire is made of metal. Metalnya copper, tembaga. So, what do you think? Are all metals magnetic?
Yes.
Oh no. Listen to me. Okay, so metals include, okay, steel key, because it's made of iron, and then ring can, because it's made of aluminium, and copper wire, because it's made of copper, right? But
not all metals is or are magnetic. Yeah. For example, electrical wire is made of copper. Copper is metal, but it cannot attract by magnet. Yeah, itu nggak bisa ditarik oleh magnet. So, are all metals magnetic now? Ya, jawabannya no. Tidak semua metals itu magnetik. Ya, buktinya. So, buktinya, everybody, buktinya tadi electrical wire yang terbuat dari copper, tembaga. Ya, karena tidak bisa ditarik oleh magnet. Ya, it's different from iron key, it's different from aluminium can, and then iron paper clip, right? Okay, so can you give example to support your answer? So, tadi contohnya apa yang tidak bisa ditarik oleh magnet? Metals-nya? Can you mention it?
Copper.
Yeah, okay. So, copper, yeah, copper are or is, yeah, is not attract itu artinya tidak bisa ditarik ya. Ditarik attract by magnet. Okay, like this. You have to write like this. Tahia. Ya. Yeah, that's long. Okay. Nice. Okay. So, Tahia. Enough for you. Teacher wants to call your other friends for next page. Page 67 to 69 for the last. Do you have question for me?
No.
No. Okay, so prepare yourself for your exam on next week. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, good luck. And thanks for helping me, Tahia. Masyaallah, barakallahu fiik. Thanks for your effort and see you again. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, bye, thank you. Okay, thanks for Tahia. And now, on worksheet 5, you have to classify materials based on their properties into 4 tables. Yeah, so you have to classify which are flexible things and which are inflexible things, which are transparent and non-transparent things, and which are absorbent and waterproof things, and which are magnetic and non-magnetic things. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, we have 7 materials or 7 objects, right? And then you have to classify into each tables or into each groups. Okay, okay, we have iron ladle and we have rubber groups. We have plastic box, we have cotton shirt, we have glass photogram, and we have drawing paper, and we have ceramic bowl. Okay, so now, for my students, I'm going to call you for Nazifa, Fira, Fayas, and Alip. Prepare yourself. I'm going to call Fira, Nazifa, Fayas, and Alip. Yeah, okay. Oke, okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fira.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fira.
Oke, okay. Fira, ya, yeah, I need your help to classify the objects on page 67. Are you on this page right now?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, very good. Okay, hold on. I'm going to call your other friends for joining with us. Okay, this is Nazifa. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Nazifa.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you today?
Fine and not fine.
And not fine. Why?
Because I was for my grandfather.
Oh yeah, that's okay. You have to pray harder for your grandpa, right? Okay, so I hope all of my students, Mira, Nazifa, will be happy, right, for the next day. Okay, don't be sad, everybody. Don't be sad. Yeah. Okay, so Nazifa and Vira, let's open page 67. Okay, I need you have to classify these objects. Okay, and after that, please open page 68. Yeah, there's a lot of pages. Okay, are you done?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So, who's the first? Oh, the first, Vira. Yeah, Vira first. Vira. Vira, let's classify these things based on the properties flexible and inflexible for table 1. Yeah, table ke 1. Which are flexible things and which are inflexible things? Okay. Okay, Vira, you can mention. Flexible. Kira-kira yang mana saya flexible? Based on page 67, berdasarkan halaman 67. Okay, good job. Drawing paper. What's the next?
Cotton.
Yeah? Cotton?
Cotton.
Okay, cotton shirt. Very good. Any more? Oh, what is that? Yes. Okay. Oh, maybe enough. Again, next. Which are inflexible, Vira?
Inflexible.
Mm-hmm.
Ceramic bowl.
Okay, ceramic bowl. Very good. Oh, what is that? What did you say? A ceramic bowl, and then plastic box, yeah, plastic box, and the last. Okay, very good. Iron ladle. And one more. One more. What is that? Glass bottle.
Glass bottle frame.
Okay, good job. Glass bottle frame. Okay, thank you for Vira. And now, Nazifa, it's your turn for number 2. Transparent and not transparent. No, transparent first.
Transparent.
Oh yeah, transparent first. That's okay. Plastic box. Very good.
Glass photo frame.
Okay, glass photo frame. Any more?
No.
Oh no. Good job. Okay, let's move to no transparent. Okay.
Rubber.
Okay. Good job. Rubber gloves. Cotton shirt. Cotton shirt. Drawing paper and ceramic bowl. Okay. Very good. Ceramic bowl. Okay. Nice. So easy, right? Okay. So
Fayaz, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fayaz. Oh, reconnecting. Okay, that's okay. Tafira and Nazifa, yeah. So, Nazifa, Fira, don't forget to study at your home, right? Next week, it's exam. Good luck. Okay, I believe my students can do their best. Okay, include Nazifa and Fira. So, Nazifa and Fira, do you have a question for me? For the last, before exam, about science. Yes, about flowering plants and materials.
Not.
Oh, Fira, no. So, I think Fira, you're ready for your exam, right? Inshallah. Okay, sounds good, sounds good. What about you, Nazifa?
I heard this, but my brain is saying no.
Say no. It's okay. So I think Nazifa, you're ready too, right? Okay. I think Nazifa and Fira can do your best. Okay. I believe you can do it, girls. Okay. So that's okay. I think enough for Nazifa and Fira. Thanks for helping me. Yeah. So prepare yourself, everybody. Have a nice day. Stay healthy. I'm going to call Fayaz and Alif for the last. Okay. Thank you. See you. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye, 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 bye. Okay, bye, thank you. See you. Okay, thanks for Fira and Nazifa. Now, I'm going to try to call Fayaz. Oh, yeah, Fayaz. Okay, hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Fayaz.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam. Okay, good morning, how are you, Fayaz? Okay, alhamdulillah, I'm okay. Thank you, Fayaz. Okay, Fayaz. Let's open page 69 activity book. Table. Okay, ceramic bowl. Any more?
Plastic box.
Yeah, plastic box. Okay, very good. Okay, nice. Enough for Fayaz. I'm going to try to call Alif for the last student. Okay, in this morning. So Fayaz. For the last, before exam, do you have a question for me about science? About flowering plants or materials?
Oh.
Really?
Oh.
Okay, don't forget to study at your home. Prepare yourself for your exam, right? Ya, belajar di rumah ya. Okay. Okay. Well, enough for you, Fayaz. Thank you very much. Thanks for helping me. And thanks for your effort. And see you again for the next, right? Good luck for your exam. Inshallah barakallahu fiik. Have a nice day. Stay healthy. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Thanks for Fayaz. And now I'm going to try to call Alif. Where is Alif? Alif. Oh yes, this one. Okay, I'm calling Alif right now. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Ammar. Where is your brother? Where is Alif? Please call Alif for me. Oh iya. Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Alif.
Waalaikumsalam, teacher.
Oke, okay, good morning, and how are you?
I'm fine.
I'm fine, very good. Have you been watching or listen on YouTube? Masih ditonton YouTube-nya? Pelajarannya masih dilihat? Oke. Okay. So, Alif, hold on. Alif, ya. Alif, let's open your activity book page 69, please. Take your activity book, please. Oke. Okay. Oke, sudah diambil ya. Very good. Open page 69 number 4. Ya, okay, tabel nomor 4. Oke, okay, number 4 page 69. I said activity book. Activity book. Okay, finish. Okay, so number 4, table number 4, ya.
Tapi belum dibuka halamannya.
Oh, buka dulu, come on, let's open. Open, please. Sixty-nine. 69, 69. Finish. Ya. Alif, look at number 4. Lihat nomor 4, tabel nomor 4. Okay, so there are magnetic column and non-magnetic column. Ya, ada kolom non-magnetic, ada kolom magnetic. So, Alif, untuk mengisi ini, Alif open dulu, ya. Open first on page 67. Buka di halaman 67 dulu objeknya. Ya, finish. Okay. Based on the objects on page 67, which are magnetic and which are non-magnetic group? Understand? Ya, dipilih mana yang magnetik, dipilih mana saja yang non-magnetik. Berdasarkan objek yang ada di halaman 67. Understand so far?
Understand.
Okay, so let's start from magnetic groups. Which is or which are magnetic groups? Please mention it for us. Kira-kira mana yang saja yang magnetik? Yang mana saja? Iron ladle, or rubber gloves, or plastic ball, or glass bottle frame, or cotton shirt, or drawing paper, or ceramic bowl. Yeah, there's a lot. Banyak, ya. Yeah. Kira-kira yang mana yang non-magnetik? Yang magnetik, sorry. Coba sebutkan, Alif. Yang magnetik itu artinya yang kira-kira bisa ditarik sama magnet. Is this magnetic? Come on. Waktunya 5 minutes again. Come on. We just 5 minutes again, come on. Nah, hold on. So, Alif,
based on this object, ya. Ini kan banyak objeknya di sini. Kira-kira mana yang magnetik? Apakah rubber gloves, iron ladle, glass photo frame, drawing paper, baju yang ini, ball, or plastic box? Yang mana? Ya, speak louder please. Coba jawabnya dengan suara yang agak keras suaranya. What's your answer? Okay, so there is only one. Cuma ada satu yang magnetik. Kira-kira yang mana? Ini yang ini apa namanya? Coba sebutkan yang ini. Gambar yang ini apa namanya? Coba sebutkan di bukunya Alif. Nah, gitu ya. Iron ladle. So, kalau cuma ada satu iron ladle yang magnetik, kira-kira yang non-magnetiknya apa saja? Please mention, coba sebutkan yang non-magnetiknya, kecuali ya except iron ladle. Coba sebutkan benda-bendanya. Speak louder please. Speak louder. Oh, sini ada rubber gloves, ya kan? And then plastic box, gitu ya. Alif, nanti ya diulang lagi, nonton YouTube-nya di-repeat lagi. Terus diisi bukunya, activity book-nya harus dijawab, harus diisi, ya. Next week, minggu depan, pekan depan, itu ujian. Alif, ujiannya harus mengerjakan sendiri ya, tanpa dibantu siapapun, semuanya, all of my students, ya. Oke, di rumah belajar lagi, ya, apa itu magnetik, what is non-magnetik, apa itu absorbent, waterproof, gitu, oke. Kira-kira apa ini? After rubber gloves, plastic box, I said I need your help. Saya minta bantuannya Alif, coba sebutkan yang lainnya. Di objek yang ini, ya, iron ladle finish, rubber glove finish, plastic box finish. Kira-kira yang mana lagi yang belum disebut? Can you mention? Bisa Alif sebutkan? Nih, glass, photo, frame. Nah, itu ya yang di bawah ya, yang persegi panjang. Yang baju namanya apa? Kaan. It's okay, you can speak louder. It's okay, gak apa-apa. Gak apa-apa, Alif boleh bicara dengan keras kalau sedang menjawab ya. Drawing, paper, ceramic, bowl, itu ya. Okay, Alif, sitting well, duduk yang rapi, ya. Okay, ketika interaktif, duduknya yang rapi. Oke ya, disiapkan bukunya sebelum teacher telepon, bukunya harus sudah siap ya, itu ya, biar nanti nggak bingung yang mana teacher halamannya, gimana cara isinya, gitu ya. Oke, it's okay. So, our time is up, waktunya sudah habis ya. Alif, do you have question for me? Kalau Alif nanti kalau ada pertanyaan, it's okay, you can call me later or chat me on WhatsApp. Okay. Ya, belajar lagi di rumah. Study hard. More harder. Harder. Study harder, sorry. Lebih keras lagi belajar ya. Okay, thank you very much, Alif. Ya, okay, good luck for your exam. See you again. Masya Allah, barakallahu fiik. That's okay. Have a nice day. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, bye. Okay, so, everybody, prepare yourself for your exam. Good luck, and let's prepare ourselves for praying zuhur. And see you again. Have a nice day. Stay healthy. Let's recite hamdalah together. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.